following is based on true events that occurred near Gary, Indiana, on the night of August 3, 2010. The event was reported to police by Robert Roberts and Paul Blankenship. Some of the footage has been recreated for storytelling purposes. What you're about to see is both disturbing and shocking. Viewer discretion advised.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Damn it!
Now we're in emergencies.
There was this big guy, and he came and he took the
Sir?
Car. And he was down.
Sir, calm down.
He was running
what is your
away
location?
And I was trying. I'm near Gary,
what is your
Indiana
location,
right
sir?
Now.
Sir, I need you to calm
I,
down.
I
what
can't.
Is your location?
There was this Bigfoot and he took me.
Sir, what is your location?
He was just gonna take the car.
Sir,
and I was
sir,
just scared.
What is your location?
I
need your location.
Mommy.
Sir,
please, I want my mommy.
Sir, what is your location? Sir.
Alright, now box. Are you sure these guys are legit?
They're fine, man. I've known these guys for years. Bigfoot ain't gonna get by on us.
All right, let's go.
Trust me, man, these guys are geniuses.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, geniuses, Bob.
You know what? We're gonna fix this right now. Now, everybody, we are going to look for Bigfoot tonight. Now it's time to assign your positions. Mark.
Yo.
You're in charge of the sound. Ralph. You are in charge of food. Tony. You are weapons.
Yes, sir.
And we will be in charge.
Once we get to the campsite, we're gonna divide all you clowns up into teams. Bob, you're gonna be in charge of a call.
I like the video camera. It looks pretty.
Bob, this is very expensive. Be careful.
I'm sorry, but it looks so pretty.
I'll hold on to it till we get to the campsite.
Sorry, homie.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah! What are we doing? What are we doing?
All right, let's go. Come on, hurry up. Hey. All right, me and Bob are gonna ride together. Hold on, hey, you're gonna drive the Grand Am. You're gonna take these three clowns.
That's right, homie.
Bob, it's not working, man. Come on. What are y'all standing there for? Let's go!
Oh my god, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends, but... You know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look, she's just so black.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuffed. Deep tighter than the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh, baby, I wanna get with ya and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rump of smooth skin. You say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing to hell with romance, and she's sweat, wet. Got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines. Send flat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So, fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah,
has your girlfriend got your butt?
Hell yeah.
Tell her, shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake
it.
Shake that healthy butt. Baby got ballet
dance in the open.
Like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy, so find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble.
Bob, this is where we just started.
Oh yeah.
Oh, this is something. This is we gonna look for Bigfoot, homie.
Bob, what are you doing?
Nothing. I'm not doing it.
I'm gonna try to make sure Paul doesn't see me recording. But we're gonna go look for Bigfoot, man. We're gonna...
Bob, who are you talking to?
Bob,
what?
Turn that camera off! Okay, I know Paul keeps telling me not to waste the film, but I can't help it. I'm so excited, because I've always wanted to look for Bigfoot, you know, because I'm big, and I figured maybe
Bob,
we could bring my
doing?
Friend.
Bob, I'm not gonna tell you again. Turn that camera off!
Sorry, man.
Bob!
Alright, now me and Bob are gonna divide you clowns up into teams.
Team Dang and Team Homie. That spells Dang, homie. Fuck that.
Bob, shut up!
Sorry.
Just pick the team, man. You pick the first one.
Paul.
I'm a team leader!
Then I pick Tony.
Yeah! What's the tall dude name? Ralph.
Yes.
Ralph. No. I said the tall dude. You pick Bob.
I want Jorge.
I guess that's you. That means you with me, Mark. Come on.
All right, guys. Let's go sit down. All right, now we need to take a seat right now.
Take a seat.
Yes,
sir.
Now, we are miles away from any human contact of any kind. Got a bug in my throat. Now, we are miles away from any...
Who are you?
What? Get out of here! Get! You ain't seen what you with the professional research team!
We are miles away from any human contact of any kind. So, we need to be aware of our surroundings. And we need food, right?
We got food.
I need the food.
What is that? Is this a bottle of Rufalin?
Si, senor.
So we got no food now because Stupid decided he wanted to bring Rufalin instead of biscuits and gravy.
Fuck. I'm... Fuck.